Using new technology, I mean thermography or elastography, we can detect with high sensitivity the vulnerable plaques. But the question is, how can I proceed this plaque? And do we perform standing in every hot plaque or soft plaque detected by elastography or thermography? I have not the answer, but probably in the near future we are able to perform the answer on this question. That means that if we detect hot plaques with great accuracy, we must perform staining or other treatment modality, like to implant smart stents, drug eluting stents, etc. But at this time, we have not clinical information regarding the management strategy of this particular plaques of this particular patient. I mean plaques less who provides less than 50% of stenosis in coronary artery.